Listen, let me tell you how it is.
Hiring help? Sure. But let me just say first that I'm a reserve member of the Adventurers Guild. I take adventuring commissions, but I don't do anything clerical.
Adventure? Venturing into the mountains to capture a few crystal flies seems adventurous enough.
Eh? That's not hard. Almost a bit too easy for a reserve adventurer. Ah, never mind. I'll only charge you 15,000 mora.
A most fair price.
Five geocrystal flies. Yes, I do think it's worth about this much. I'll do it.
Full day of odd jobs at Yujing Terrace. No problem. 25,000 per day. A fair trade, yeah?
Whoa, that's expensive. Could you give us a bit of a discount on account of the...
Hero of Mondstadt? Never heard of them.
Well, you may never have heard of this hero, but it seems you've heard of Mora nonetheless. Thus, I will simply pay the whole sum.
This price'll do. No loss to me for a day's work.
I save this money.
Oh, help? Sure. I, Tick, always put in 100% effort into everything I do. Of course, there'll be a pre, so what's the job?
Let me see. We are still missing some wooden implements over at Yujing Terrace. They aren't uncommon objects, so I didn't make any special preparations for them.
No problem. That'll be 20,000 mora for a single trip. How does that
Done.
Let me think. Deal. This price is...
Finished then? Splendid. Any leftover cash is yours to keep. A favor for the Fatui should never go unrewarded.
You think you can buy us off with some loose change? No way! Paimon demands to know when the next payment is-
Well, how does this sound? You give me the information I need, And maybe I'll leave the Northland Bank's vaults open and unattended for half.
What info do you need? Huh. Does that mean you know what he's after? Yikes! You're right, Signora!
You both need to calm down. I don't know what's gotten into you. Just what is this about? The atmosphere got so tense all of a sudden.
Next, we need some everlasting incense. For this, we need to go to Boo Boo Pharmacy, the finest pharmacy in all of... Is everything okay?
Everything is fine. I was just informing them that they need not return the surplus mora. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must be going.
Paimon definitely felt like Child wasn't happy with us just now.
Made another handsome sum today?
Reception is deserted. Hello? Is anybody there?
Welcome to Boo Boo Pharmacy.
Did you hear that?
The reception, it seems.
How about you go check it out and... Oh, there you are! But you can't even reach the counter! Joke's on you! Paimon floats, so height is no restriction. Anyway, there's something weird about this one over here. It can't be. She's...
Welcome to Boo Boo Pharmacy. I am Chi-Chi. Once upon a time, Chi-Chi died. Then... Chi-Chi was saved by the Adepti. Now, Chi-Chi is a zombie.
Something like this would be unimaginable in Mondstadt.
Hello, little girl. Do you sell everlasting incense here?
Excuse me, sir. Did you bring your prescription?
Surely no prescription is needed to purchase everlasting incense. It's...
Chi-Chi can get your medicine. But only if you show Chi-Chi your prescription. These are...
Zombies are limited to acting within the confines of their orders. And somehow in this case, the zombie issues her own orders to herself. My dear Chi-Chi, we didn't bring a prescription, I'm afraid. But we do hope that you can still help us find some everlasting...
Okay, then.
How did you manage that?
But Chi-Chi helps you. You help Chi-Chi.
Since when do customers need to do favors for customer service staff?
Never mind. Just think of it as a peer-to-peer transaction. That way, everybody wins.
Go to Mount Tianheng, find the Guizhong Ballista, and hunt a cocoa goat. Please and thank you.
Guizhong Ballista. I have heard it's a kind of crossbow turret, installed on Mount Qinhong by an adeptus in the distant past, an early mechanical device. Located in Qinhong Pass, it was designed to automatically fire at large monsters, protecting Liyue from
Mr. Zhang Li really knows Liyue inside out.
Apparently not quite. This is the first I have ever heard.
The Coco Goat is a legendary animal. An adept beast.
Did you want to add anything else, or...?
No. Just that the Coco Goat is a legendary animal. What it looks like... Don't know. Where to find it? Don't know either. Where it came from? Also don't know.
Very well then. Let's start by investigating near the Guizhong Ballista. Perhaps we will find some clues.
What the heck is a Coco Goat?
I smell rabbit.
Keep back!
You're toast! Nice and spicy.
Thank you. are snatched.
Which should I choose? Add a... Add a...
That's a nice haul.
Ancient alchemy truly is fascinating. Thank you.
also here for Mustang.
Can't you give me a better shot?
Thank you.